guys, how are you? I would like to announce you some of my upcoming show schedules. First, I'm going to participate to the Lunar New Year Festival in Disneyland in Anaheim, California, USA in this month. So I'm gonna perform for 12 days during the festival. Please check the details here. You can also check the details on the Disneyland website link below. If you are in California area, I hope you to come and enjoy my music with me and with Mickey Mouse and Minnie Mouse. And the second news is I was invited to the Intel event during the Pyeongchang Winter Olympic. As you know, South Korea held the Winter Olympic this year. And Intel is going to have some special event for their foreign guests. Event will be February 8th, 17th, 23rd. My Disney Festival is overlapped with the Winter Olympic event. So I will have to come back to Korea for the Pyeongchang Winter Olympic event and go back to the US again for the Disney Festival, and again we'll have to come back for the Pyeongchang Winter Olympic again. But it's okay. I love to taking the airplane. I love the sound actually on the airplane, like this, you know. I don't know why, but it makes me very calm and exciting at the same time. And I think it's a very good mood to write a song for me. Third news is the South by Southwest. I'm going to participate to the South by Southwest in Austin, Texas, USA in March. It's my second participating on South by Southwest, so I'm very excited about it. I have already very nice fans and friends in Austin since I performed in South by Southwest 2017. I will get to enjoy my live performing with them again. And I believe I will have some new fans in South by Southwest this year. I have some more show schedules, so I will come back to announce about it soon. I hope to show you my music in person in all around the world soon, so please wait for me, and I will do my best for it. Okay, see you soon. Bye bye.